Deep Learning Based Deforestation Classification. Abstract. Human-induced deforestation has a major impact on forest ecosystems, making its detection and analysis crucial for future conservation efforts. Here is our website, which you can find Python projects and explore various other domains on www.takeoffprojects.com. From Python projects to span diverse fields, our website offers a rich collection to satisfy your curiosity. Whether you're seeking titles or abstracts, our platform provides easy access to the project resources. Embark on a journey of discovery and innovation by visiting our website today and dive into the world of exciting projects and research. Document. In document we can provide this: contents, abstract, introduction, literature survey, system analysis, requirement analysis, system design, implementation and results, system study and testing, conclusion, future enhancement or future scope, references, PPT. In PPT we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed method, block diagram, simulation block diagram and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope and references.
Results.
This page introduces the web application. The About Us section provides an overview of our application's mission to combat deforestation using deep learning. Here, user can log in into website by entering their credentials. The registration page allows new users to create an account. This screen allows users to upload an image for deforestation identification. A deep learning model identifies and classifies images of forested areas with high accuracy. A deep learning model detects and classifies images showing signs of deforestation. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030333433.